Filipina and Taiwanese. Interviewin po muna natin siya kasi representative po siya ngayon ng new Taipei City Government. Abby, can you tell us what you think about the activity today?
Sa tingin ko po, okay naman po lahat, successful naman, smooth po lahat, saka we're looking forward for yung si Casey Tandinga po, excited po kaming lahat.
Abby, what's your message for the kids like you, yung sa second generation nga ng Filipi or Filipino and Taiwanese kids? Ano yung message mo sa kanila to inspire them to be like you, of course?
Love your mother country, Philippines po, saka Taiwan po. Kailangan niyo pong mahalin, saka you should be proud of this.
Yeah, wow! And actually, one thing I admire about Abby, kasi marunong siya mag-Tagalog, so that's really good. And Abby, maraming salamat, and God bless you, you know, I hope you will be more successful. Maraming salamat sa pagpaunlak.
Makinig, maigi. Yung tatawagin kong number, sila yung top 6.
And we have Madam Gina from Mecca. Hello, Puerto.
Pag tinawag namin yung number 1, 4, 6, 7.
What can you say, Suka?
Number 1, 3, 3, 8.
Okay, maraming salamat po.